When it comes to increasing sustainability in agriculture, catch crops are indispensable.
In particular, a mixture compromising various catch crop offers many wide-ranging advantages for cultivation. Such a mixture also boosts efficiency and stability in establishing and developing crops.
The majority of catch crops are sown in summer. This way, catch crops close the cultivation gap between two main crops in the fall and winter, protect the soil, and suppress undesirable growth. To create optimal conditions for subsequent crops, catch crops that freeze cleanly at low temperatures are usually grown. The protective plant cover is retained, and the nutrients that are saved in the catch crops are released back into the soil.
Catch crops as a form of green fertilizer is a key phrase here. When cultivating catch crops, the focus lies on conserving and, in part, mobilizing nutrients from the soil in form of biomass. This enables nitrogen in particular, but also other nutrients like phosphorus, potassium, and sulfur as well, to be used for subsequent crops.
Usually, farmers apply fertilizers to provide their plants with nitrogen, an important nutrient for plant growth. Unfortunately, farmers are facing increasing challenges, which include limited availability of fertilizers, as well as rising prices and regulations supporting water conservation.
Catch crop mixtures with legumes can make a significant contribution to enhancing sustainability in the supply of nitrogen to plants. Obtaining an additional 50 to 100 kilograms of nitrogen per hectare from catch crops is realistic.
The legumes achieve this with the help of rhizobiaceae. By building up humus in the soil, these nitrogen-fixing bacteria also reduce agriculture's carbon footprint, thereby offering farmers the potential of realizing additional climate protection.
The more dry matter a catch crop yields, the more carbon can be fixed in the soil through organic catch crop residues. This enriches humus, which positively impacts the soil fertility and capacity to retain water.
Water management is a core benefit of catch crop cultivation. Catch crops can, for example, improve soil water intake and retention capacity.
The bottom line is this: a catch crop can be grown without the need for additional water.
The choice of a catch crop mixture adapted to the subsequent crop, in combination with targeted cultivation measures, is crucial.
Early seeding schedules and longer growing seasons make it possible to achieve a significantly higher carbon and nitrogen fixation in soils per hectare.
A recent study suggests that the implementation of catch crops has greater potential for climate protection than the impact achieved by expanding organic farming or by applying agroforestry practices and hedgerow intercropping.
Catch crops are a sensible, efficient way for farmers to round out their crop rotations and boost sustainability.